अपनी डेब्यू फिल्म कहोना प्यार है के सुपर सक्सेस के बावजूद ऋतिक रोशन फिल्म इंडस्ट्री का हिस्सा नहीं बनना चाहते थे और इसकी वजह थी उनके फादर राकेश रोशन पे हुआ हमला। उस वक्त राकेश रोशन को कुछ लोगों ने जान से मारने की कोशिश की थी जिसकी वजह से ऋतिक को बहुत डर लगने लगा। और अब एक फैन ने ऋतिक की इस कन्फेशन की वीडियो को रिलीज किया है जो हर जगह वायरल हो रहा है। A fan recently posted an old video of Hrithik Roshan from back in the day, 20 years ago, where Hrithik says that he was all set to quit Bollywood after the release of his first film. Now, after the release of Kahona Pyar Hai, Hrithik went on to become a household name and a raging sensation all across the country. But in this interview, Hrithik says that he felt very scared and alone after the attack on his father, which happened soon after the release of Kahona Pyar Hai. But thanks to industry support और fans के प्यार ने उन्हें हौसला दिलाया to continue on and like they say, the rest has been history. Here's the story.
Hrithik, who made a phenomenal debut with Kahona Pyar Hai and became an overnight star and heartthrob, has always been admired for his Greek god looks, superb dancing skills and strong acting talent. The actor has built a great reputation for himself over the years, choosing difficult roles that challenge him as an actor and balancing that with mass entertainers like Dhoom 2 and Bang Bang. But it has not always been a walk in the park for Hrithik, who faced a huge setback soon after his debut when his father was shot at by unknown assailants and almost lost his life just when the family was basking in the joy of Kahona Pyar Hai's success. Hrithik is kadar dar gaye the aur upset hue the that he had decided to quit films. Unhein laga ki agar unke papa hi safe nahi hai, to all the hard work and efforts are meaningless. In the throwback video clip shared by a fan, a young Hrithik can be heard saying, "As you all know, in the past few weeks, my family has been through a lot. We have witnessed joy, happiness, success, fear, sadness over the past few days. My father, who believes in doing good work, was recently attacked by unknown assailants. On that day, I just couldn't help but feel I was losing faith in hard work and goodness in the world. Basically, nothing made sense and I wanted to quit even before things began for me. Lekin Destiny had other plans for the star, who has risen to become one of the most loved and admired actors in the industry." Hrithik goes on to say in his video that film fraternity ka pyar aur vishwas and the tremendous support he received from colleagues in Bollywood and all the fans who prayed for his dad changed his mind and assured him that he was not alone in this grief. "But something changed all that. Something changed what I thought. On that day in the hospital when you came and I saw your faces, and in your own special way, you made me feel that I was not alone and that I'll never be alone." Well, you weren't and will never be alone, Hrithik, kyunki aapke karodon fans aapke saath hai, and over 20 years as you entertained us and kept reinventing yourself, their love and admiration for you has only been growing. We can't wait to see you on screen again, and hopefully Krish 4 will bring you Char Guna Pyar and good luck for a better 2021.